Now we are going to discuss the electric potential due to a large number of charges present in the space. Here you see Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4, etc. are located at different points in the space, and there is a point T here where we wish to calculate the electric potential due to all these charges. As electric potential is a scalar quantity, potential due to individual charges are added up in this case. Hence we can write Vp is equal to, that means potential due to all these charges at the point P, Vp is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1 by R1 plus 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q2 by R2 plus 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 Q3 by R3 etc. Taking 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 as common, we get 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 into Q1 by R1 plus Q2 by R2 plus Q3 by R3 plus etc. In notation, we can write Vp is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0, sigma I is equal to 1, 2i is equal to n, Qi, Ri. Yeah. Now we will discuss potential due to charge distribution. Electrostatic intensity of electric field due to charge distribution we have already said. So similarly, for line of charge means just like a wire, a metallic wire when charged, charge will distribute it uniformly along the whole length of the conductor wire. In this case, VL potential due to the line of charge VL is equal to line integral L here 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 lambda dl by r. And for a surface charge means charge is given to a surface and the charge is supposed to be distributed uniformly. For that we can write Vs is equal to surface integral 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 lambda ds by r. And for a volume of charge, that is also surface distribution, a volume distribution of charge, a vessel or a body which is given charge, and also inside the body the charge is distributed uniformly, and in that case the potential due to the volume of charge is given by volume integral 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 rho dv by r. Here lambda is equal to linear charge density. Linear charge density means q divided by total length, total charge by total length. And this is sigma. Sigma is surface charge density. Surface charge density means total charge q divided by total area. You can write q by s. The unit is coulombs per meter square. In this case the unit is coulomb per meter. And the last one is volume charge density, that is rho is equal to volume charge density, that is given by charge by meter cube, that means coulomb per meter cube.